Let's make store-bought muffins. Preheat your oven to 400 degrees Fahrenheit for non-stick baking pan. Drain your blueberries. Mix in your muffin mix, 3/4 water, 1/4 olive oil, and 2 eggs. Now mix together. Now time for the easy and painful part. Now those are some good muffins.